Dari Surabaya, Ibu memang bertempat tinggal di Surabaya.
At Surabaya Airport in Indonesia, from where AirAsia flight QZ8501 took off on Sunday, worried relatives were waiting for news of its fate. The aircraft lost contact with traffic controllers after the pilots asked to fly higher to avoid bad weather. There were at least 162 passengers and crew on board. Most were Indonesian. The airline says there were also three South Koreans and one each from Singapore and Malaysia. Indonesian transport officials say the plane disappeared between the port town of Tanjung Pandan and Pontianak town on Borneo. They said no distress signal was sent. The airline and Indonesia's Air Force are searching for the aircraft. Singapore says it's also mobilized its Air Force and Navy to help.